It's an honor to be awarded a 2022 grant for my project exploring the mechanisms of anti-seizure drugs using calcium imaging. This project will be conducted at the Florey Institute of Neuroscience and Mental Health, and I'd like to say a huge thanks to the Brain Foundation for supporting this research.